In case you didn't notice, this is a sharp GF-575Z. Here we go. See, it's on the radio. Okay, what did I do wrong? Here's the tape. Play. It's on. Well, that still works. Okay, maybe this one. Well, that one works. What happened to this one? Oh, it's on pause. I'm sorry. That's why it doesn't work. Okay. Too many buttons on these things. Here. Let's print on that side. And hit play. Turn the pause off. See the pause there? There we go. And,
good, but you don't really need it. Green sheet.
So, Bob, what's today's simple in the...
Of course, you can play over top of one another. See that there? What's it gonna be?
Don't make me lose my mind, babe.
that's eating the tape. Oh well. That side works. Well, I didn't know this one here was having a problem with the tape, but evidently it is. But anyhow, that can be fixed, you know, with a belt change. The other side works fine, as you've seen it. These are both for sale. This one and the other one that I just made a tape up, of course, not in this picture. But here's a silver one, and there's a black one over there. So have a nice day, and these are both for sale. See you later. Bye.